Tony D and Little Joan with another Legend of the Pines. This one comes from Patch.com, and it's about a house in Cinnaminson, New Jersey. There's a woman named Nancy who lives in this house. It was built in 1791, and it's on Creek Road. Now, she started to experience some paranormal activity, and she tried to do some research, and all she could find out is that it used to be called the Heaton House, probably the name of the former owners. And she would get creepy feelings in the house. Lights would turn off and on. She had a little daughter, and the daughter would turn the lights off and on. So she would unscrew the bulbs so she couldn't do it, but somehow they would always get screwed back in. And then the little daughter saw a two-year-old boy walking around the house. So it wasn't a scary time for her, but it was a ghost.